the fuck you testify in the House?
Because the House is a setup. The House is a bunch of Trump haters. They put every Trump hater on the committee, the same old stuff. They frankly want our situation to be unsuccessful, which means death, And our situation is going to be very successful. The House has put on a committee, an oversight committee of Maxine Waters and Maloney and the same people. And it's just a setup. But Dr. Fauci will be testifying in front of the Senate. And he looks forward to doing that.
Are you concerned at all by this?
But the House, I will tell you, the House, they should be ashamed of themselves. And frankly, the Democrats should be ashamed. Because they don't want us to succeed. They want us to fail so they can win an election, which they're not going to win. But they want us, think of it, they do everything they can to make things as bad as possible. And right now, the stock market's way up. Everybody's excited. They're going back to work safely. But they're going back to work. We're opening up our country again. And this is what we're doing. And I'll tell you, the whole world is excited watching us because we're leading the world.
Mr. President, are you concerned that
what happened should never, ever have happened? China should have informed us that they had a problem.